Thanks for Brandon.
Right now we don't know. You know, since Cotto moved out of top rank, now it might be Timothy Bradley. You know, I don't know. You know, it's Cameron. Cameron's working on that, and we actually talked yesterday, and Cameron said, you know, that he'll get something. That there's still that possibility of Cotto, because you know why? Because even though Cotto moved out of top rank, they Cotto and Rock Nation could still promote, and they could still use
the fights.
They could still use top rank
fights. The one fight that Cotto's talking about now is getting very negative feedback from all the fans. He talked about K9 Buttonrich.
Yeah, nobody wants to see that shit. Nobody wants to see that. Nobody knows who K9 is.
How's Yevgeny doing in camp? His fight's coming up fast.
Yeah, he's coming up. That's right. Now, well, we still got a little, like...
6 weeks? Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, training hard. Yevgeny, you don't have to worry about it.
Hey, so is there...
Yeah.
Okay, $5,000. Me and Brandon. He's going for Luis Cornell.
You lost, Ellie. You lost.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Did you see Bieber? Did you see
I've been in the gym with it. 18 rounds with no break. Oh, he's a southpaw, too.
He's not hitting somebody.
I could do mints for 18.
He's gonna get hit.
You could do mints for 18 rounds?
First thing is,
I don't feel
nah. He's in shape. That doesn't mean he's gonna be fucking on, right?
Hold on. Brandon's telling him. What are you saying, Brandon?
We gotta do that shit, dude, because he thinks he's gonna lose.
Who's gonna lose?
He's playing!
Who?
We gotta do that, man. We gotta get that shit done, man.
But if I win, you gotta pay, though.
I'll pay you, but you're gonna you're not gonna win, bro.
If you lose, you better pay.
But I always pay. Didn't I always pay you? I always pay.
Pay me last time in quarters.
I paid him in quarters, but I paid.
Motherfucker. Two big bags for the quarters.
Yeah, like big.
For real?
Yeah, it was like $400 in quarters.
That's a fucking pussy shit move. Hey, but money's money, though, right?
Next time it's gonna be in pennies. But the problem is they wanted to give me pennies in rolls.
$5,000 in pennies. Here.
Fuck it, money's money. I'll take it.
I'll pour it on the floor, too.
At the end of the day, as long as I add up to $5,000, I don't give a shit. It's still money. Hey, but you're gonna lose at least 5,000. If you want to go better, let's do it for 10 G's.
All right, 10 G's, we're on. You got it. There you go, 10 G's. Brandon's betting on you, 10 G's.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Yeah, do that shit. Yeah, do that shit, baby.
I'm down. Make it happen.
Right, picture.
What? I'm coming.
Hold on.
Stay tuned for more. FitEsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak.